Don't know what to say, except a good long line of praises for my lovely Lady May. Now I ain't the toughest hickory that your axe has ever faced.